That's a decent start. Good job. Clear. virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Seconds. Caution, caution. Green flag. Front is 2.2 seconds. Virtual safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Gate clear. Is 3.0 seconds. Top 10. The car behind is dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Fuel is looking really good, you're managing it well. Tire condition is still looking good. Awarded a time penalty, it will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Our gap to the car in front is 3.6 seconds. Caution, caution, the virtual safety car is out. Reduce speed and maintain a positive delta. Okay, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Okay, the incident has been cleared. Let's get back up to racing speed. SC deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. We're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. His tyres are in much better condition than yours. We'll keep an eye on the times. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Green flag. Caution, yellow flags ahead. No overtaking through the caution zone. Be careful until you see the greens. Thank you. they're boxing this lap. Okay, clear. Tenths a lap. Go now. Look after these tires now. We want to finish the race on this compound. That brings you up a place. we're trailing our teammate by 12.3 seconds. Is 1.6 seconds. Front is 11.1 seconds. A small amount of time. expect the grip levels to start falling away soon. Laps of fuel remaining. Manage your tires. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. There's three laps of fuel remaining. Engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. This is your final lap of the race.